No.
Students in Denmark don't know about Fonterra.
But we're looking very much forward to learn more about the capital.
And to get to know all of you guys.
See you in Auckland.
See ya!